Now then, ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, children of all ages, tonight, D-Generation X proudly brings to you its six-time WWE Tag Team Champions of the World, the Road Dog, Jesse James, the Bat. Kurt? What are you doing out here?
I always wanted to be in DX.
Yeah! What do you say?
Now hold on. Now, if you're gonna be in DX, you're gonna have to pass a test. Okay? A test.
Are you ready? Is that the test? Never mind. I said, are you ready?
Do you know who I am? I am the biggest star that there is. I am the biggest star in the WWE.
I told you it's Royal Rumble season. The stars just keep showing up.
The stars don't get bigger than this guy.
You're on a 3-hour show.
Biggest star in WWE. Let me explain something to you, Theory. I've been competing in Royal Rumble matches since before you hit puberty.
Hold on a second. Doesn't that just mean you're old?
Older, wiser, smarter, better than you will ever be. And let me explain something to you. Tomorrow I'm gonna throw you and 28 other superstars over the top rope and win the one thing in this industry I have never won, and that is the Royal Rumble match. Oh, and you guys can laugh all you want, but let me explain something to you and to you. There is nothing, and I mean nothing, more dangerous than me with something on my shoulder.
Oh, a chip? A chip, maybe?
So allow me to give you an education on what's going to happen tomorrow.
I'm going to give you a full disclosure. Full disclosure.
Yeah.
Uda and I might have had a libation or two on the bus. Maybe. As far as the story is concerned, I don't know. Ask Jay. Jay, where are we at in the story?
I never thought those on me, though. I would be a two-time undisputed tag team championship with Cody Rhodes.
Mommy grinning ear to ear.
Very proud of Dom Dom.
It's also hard to argue with Priest and Finn Balor 2 weeks ago. Oh.
Sheamus now looking to put the Usos away. Kick to the face. Sheamus losing his balance. Jimmy Uso rolling him up. Jey Uso helping his brother. And the Usos win.
Here are your winners. And still, the undisputed
stabber by Morgan. Oh, and a kick by DeVille. Big kick by Rodriguez. Raquel sent over the top rope. Oh, and look at this. Liv Morgan pouring water all over Chelsea Green.
A little taste of your own medicine.
Raquel Rodriguez.
Wait a minute.
They retain.
And Natalya fighting back. Oh, no, 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 no.
Ooh.
Oh!
Chelsea was about to be the headless horseman.
What?
Who the hell? What was that? Was that?
Oh, it's a nutcase, Nikki Cross!
Ichabod Crane would be proud. Where's Daryl Dixon when you need him?
Who's more empty-headed, the pumpkin or Nikki Cross?
Chelsea looked like she'd seen a ghost.
Seen something far worse.
Natalya driven into the steel steps.
Is that a waxwork?
No, that is actually Nikki Cross because I saw her nose twitch.
Looking a little too closely there, Cole. You big creep.
And yeah, well, it is. It's a trick or treat season. And yes, this match continues. It's going on and going on and going on. And Chelsea now with whatever. Oh, the dreaded candy corn.
Everyone hates candy corn.
They once used tacks. Now they're using candy corn.
Sickos.
This is hardcore. Oh, no. Almost a repeat of last week.
I got you. You got me right there. I got you.
Panic attack now. Oh, no.
Well, Strowman telling Ricochet, I got you, and this time it works.
Apparently had some target practice. This match continues.
Otis is deceptively powerful, and there are parts of him jiggling that nobody should ever see right now. This is borderline inappropriate, and bad news for Jey Uso.
This modeling career giving him newfound confidence, Otis.
Jey looking for a sunset flip. This is not a great decision. Oh, Jey. This is a new TikTok craze. Rose and Gable blocking one another in their hip toss attempt. Gable to the outside. The American Nightmare with a look in his eye. Gable summoning Otis. Watch out, Otis. Rose taking out Gable. Chad Gable just ricocheted off our announce desk. The number one guy, Otis, was nowhere to be found.
What the hell is he looking at?
Back inside they go. Cody Rhodes now has his eyes.
She's got to be. She's very pretty.
Yes, she is. We saw what this are you last doing week.
Hey, there's your... I know she's over there. What are you doing there?
Oh, no.
Oh, no.
Oh, watch out.
So you're going to engage in and lengthen out. Engage and lengthen out. Yes, OT.
Tozawa, that was terrible. Keep it up, buddy. Otis, hit me with one.
Oh, yeah.
Ah, Gunther, that was for you, because it's a new season of Raw.
Oh, yeah.
And I'm coming after the IC title, and the Academy has decided to come after the Tag Team Championship.
Oh, yeah.
What you mean?
The Tag Team title? What you mean?
New day. You're late for class. Grab a dumbbell, boys.
Yeah.
Late for class? No, we thought that you were calling us here to ask us for advice, right? Like,
yeah.
Wait, what you mean?
We heard the signal, because if you're talking about the E World Tag Team Championships.
That means you're obviously talking about your boys, the
New Day.
Oh, yeah? You think you know about the hips?
Huh? What you doing? What you doing?
You think you know about that?
You think you got all the girth?
Oh, you want to go?
What you want to do, bro?
I can do two.
Shush!
Okay, there's only one way to settle this. Next week, for the first time ever, Alpha Academy. First the New Day. And we'll find out who's got the best hips in the biz.
Arigato!
Ooh, Tozawa! That's nasty! Oh,
that's disgusting, bro!
I feel about
the side to side. Face right there. See, they gave me a nice little tool here. Look at that face. You see that? That reminds me of 2 weeks ago. Remember 2 weeks ago when I had them in the locker room and I said I was going to punch both of them at the same time? Let's bring that up. Let's bring 2 weeks ago up.
I'd love to see that again.
There you go. See, they're lined up like idiots. They were doubting me at the time that I could punch them at the same. Let's freeze right here. Look at that. Look at those faces. You see my fist right here coming at great velocity, so fast you can barely see it. It came across this face and this face. And look at this. They knew it was coming. They could feel the wind from my fist. And look, this is the before. Let's see what happened. Let's go. Nice punch. Nice punch, Kevin. This is the after shot. Look at that.
You're like a master look at with this. That telestrator.
Look, Greg, I know Olson's I'm going to get one for my house. Look at this. Very unhappy, but they should be happy. This is what they should look like. Happy, because KO delivered. KO proved his theory right here, right, that he could punch both of us at the same time.
Grayson Waller look was watching you look. Do all this on the
I can make arrows.
It was great.
The crowd wants it. They want it here in Baltimore. Here we go! Maxine Dupri and Valhalla. Look at this! No. Corey, what do you think of this?
Maxine promised fireworks and she's delivering at the expense of Valhalla, who's been haunting Dupri for the past several weeks. I think reality just kicked in. I think Maxine realizes what.
Oh, no.
Oh, oh. Well, maybe. Let me. I'm feeling a lot of different ways right now, KP, and I'm not sure if any of them are good.
Are you right there with you, buddy?
Oh! Oh, and Valhalla spoils Maxine's plan. Yeah. Keep your eyes on Gable.
Oh, Jack Gable! Meanwhile, back inside the ring, Valhalla now stalking Maxine. Maxine Dupri, look at the work of the Academy! Maxine with the win!
Here are your winners, the team of Alpha Academy and Maxine Dupri!
I'll get to that in a second. Let me answer your question with a question of my own. Actually, I got a question for everybody. The Grayson Waller effect. That sounds like some sort of an STD, right? This guy, he got dropped by a Saudi movie star, Crown Jewel, right? And he's out here asking if I belong in the ring with Roman Reigns. Huh? Well, I see you got your little $5 haircut here. You're ready to take your school pictures, and good for you. The only problem is when I look at you, I just get the feeling you're not allowed within 50 yards of a school, you creep. But But let's be serious for a second. You got yourself in a lot of hot water right now because you got a match with me. And how'd you do that? Because you wanted to go ahead and play around on the internet. I guess you can take the boy out of his mother's basement, but you can't take the mother's basement out of the boy.
I think you need to remember who you're talking to, lad. That's all these people. That ain't me.
Oh, no. I remember who you're talking to. I remember who I'm talking to because you were coming at me with a lot of energy yesterday on X. Matter of fact, I think we call that big incel energy. I look in this ring and I see Ricochet, I see Nakamura, and I see two guys who are as useless as basketball cleats. Then I look and I see a guy. He makes videos for 14-year-old girls and wants to call himself a megastar. No. There can be only one, but I'll tell you what, Logan Paul, I brought you a little gift. It's a map. If you follow this, you'll find the exact directions of where you can stick each and every one of those bottles of Prime. Yeah! Because that case has my name on it, with everybody saying. Yeah!
L.A. Knight. You say you're not done with the bloodline? Cool. Because I'm not done with you. You want me next week? Yeah. Yeet. Tribal Chief. What's up? Yeah. No yeet.
Where the hell you been?
Trainer's room. Getting looked at.
What happened out there?
What you mean? Ran the play. I tried to run the play.
You ran the wrong play.
Audible. Hot route. Right?
It was hot out there. If we don't control this fool, it's done. You gotta handle him tonight.
Tonight?
Finish this thing. Yes, tonight.
I'm on the injured reserve list. I can't do nothing.
You on what?
I'm off the injured reserve list. I can do something.
That's okay.
Yeah.
Wise man.
Yes, my tribal chief.
Make the match.
I'm gonna tell Nick all this right now. Just so that I'm clear, my tribal chief. The match is Jimmy Uso versus LA Knight.
Yeah.
Yes, my tribal chief. Yeet.
I told you. I don't like that.
The backup QB just threw another TD.
Wait
what
a
the
second.
Hell? Cena's got backup. Cena's got backup.
Who the hell is it?
Main event, Jey Uso's here. Main event, Jey Uso's here.
He's all
taking
over.
Jimmy with him. And security trying to separate the brothers. Oh, bedlam here. Oh, down. Jey Uso trying to get his hands in his brother who cost him the tag titles Monday night.
Jey Uso being mobbed by security and officials.
Finally, some separation.
All you need, John, is one viral moment. And if anyone knows viral moments, it's Grayson Waller. So what you need to let me do, John, is you need to let me be Superman this time. No, come on, guys. John, you've helped so many people. You've done so much. Let me help you save your career. No, think about it. Ready? I'll pitch it to you. The biggest Grayson Waller effect of all time. With my guest, John Cena. At WrestleMania Australia. I'm not asking you, I'm asking you. What do you say? Maybe give you the hometown Grayson Waller rub.
So what I'm hearing from you is no WrestleMania in London.
Oh, no, definitely not.
And you want me to fly to Australia to get a rub from Grayson Waller.
That's exactly what I'm saying. Of course.
I'm a pass.
Whoa, hey. Nobody says no to the Grayson Waller effect.
Say again?
No one says no to the Grayson Waller effect.
How about can I enjoy some time with my friends? And before you came out here, my friends and I were trying to let the world know that WrestleMania needs to come to London!
Oh, Waller from behind. And what was John saying about respect a little bit ago?
You don't turn your back on a rat like Grayson Waller.
Well, Waller ambushing Cena. And leaving Cena down. And talk about a buzzkill. Oh!